everyone.
Welcome.
Now please take a seat. Let's get right to it, shall we?
As you wish.
Mr. Hunt.
The contributions of St. Benedict's have been extraordinary. Your tenure is unmatched, and you are loved and revered by all.
The notion of taking you away from your classroom is one to which we've given great thought.
The headmaster's job is a rigorous one. The travel demands and meeting schedules have become unending. One must be prepared to do battle 24 hours a day, and sometimes longer.
Well, having rowed our lake every day, weather permitting, through the last 7 presidential administrations, I feel more than ready to do battle.
What we're saying, Mr. Hunter, yes.
Mr. Hunter, what experience do you have with fundraising or building endowments?
Mr. Hunter, we can't afford to lose you.
The reality is this. Enrollment is down. People are thinking of St. Benedict's as old-fashioned. We need to look more to the future and less to the past.
Then who? Someone from the outside?
James Ellerby.
Excuse me?
Did you realize he made application for the job?
Mr. Ellerby has proposed some very exciting fundraising possibilities.
Strauss and I have been assistant headmaster for 17 years. I fail to see how Mr. Ellerby's qualifications as a fundraiser...
It's not just about fundraising. James Ellerby is a forward-thinking man. He's reached out to the community. He's built relationships to some of the most important alumni. He is a wonderful communicator with impeccable moral standing and an unwavering commitment to this school. So...
Then you leave me no choice but to tender my resignation.
I would ask you not to. You are a teacher and the finest one we've ever had. Please excuse me. Please understand, Mr. Hunter. You will be welcome back here at St. Benedict's at any time. The door will forever be open.